say it goes. Hold on. And they keep right on coming. And they keep right on coming.
Go live.
You like it? You can get it? You got this kingdom. Ow. William Donner.
Abstract.
I have a thing called dermatillomania, which if I have scabs or if I have little things on my skin, I can constantly pick them. So I can't leave them alone. So I will always, my scabs don't heal quickly. I can't stop touching them on my arms or my skin, whatever. So my anxiety makes that worse, my depression makes that worse. And out of kindness, people telling me, you know, stop picking, stop doing it, makes that even more anxious and it makes it worse. So I had to have something to distract me. And I took up sewing clothes because it was something to do with my hands, it was something to do with my mind, it was like putting puzzles, it was like 3D puzzles, you know, putting the patterns together, and it brought my creativity out, and it helped me. And so now every time I start sewing and I'm less anxious, and when I feel more like I have things to do, I feel less anxious and less depressed, because my life doesn't feel like just dull. It doesn't feel like it's just constantly the same thing over and over and over again. So I started like my little business, and it's been ups and downs, but my husband's always reminded me that, you know, I think the best thing, he just told me like yesterday, you know, just keep doing the best thing that you do, which is don't give up, and just keep doing it. And that's, and him reminding me that just was like, okay, that's nice. I'm so glad you see that, because I didn't see that. It's nice that he said that to me. So I show my creativity in clothing.
Thank you. Well, all right. Now for y'all on this side that didn't get to eat, we're going to take a brief intermission. A brief. Somebody say like 5 minutes. Like a 5 minute intermission. Want y'all to, is 5 minutes too long? 5 minute intermission. Visit the vendors. Go take you some selfies back there in front of the banner. visit the vendors, take some selfies in front of the banner, and be back in about 5 minutes. And I'm gonna start a countdown. And by the time I get to the end of that countdown, we're gonna be ready for Outer Skin Fashion out of Knightdale Online Boutique. So y'all go on, get in line and get you something to eat. Because there's people in line and there's people over here eating. And I'm hungry too. All right, y'all play some music so they can get up, DJ.
I told you.
This way. A big girl now. Yes. Grown woman, honey. Grown woman. Ow.
Honey, she said she's a grown woman. Outer Skin. Yes, sir. She done dropped her phone. Yes. Now I know y'all like that. Y'all might as well put y'all hands together. You might as well put your hands together and make some noise. Beyonce say I'm a grown woman, because only a grown woman could wear something like that. Baby, come back one more time. Turn around. You gotta walk. No, baby, I want you to turn around and walk back up here. Come on. I'm gonna have fun with this one. Yes, sir. I'm not playing with y'all this time. Yes, a grown woman. Grown woman, don't you be waving at the people? It's a fashion show. Come on here. I'm a grown woman. Get it, honey. Go. Bam, 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 bam. All right, Beyonce. Formation, honey. Formation. And don't you take no pictures of school tomorrow, man. You leave that phone at home tomorrow. Grown woman. Yes, sir. Y'all go ahead and make all the noise you want to. Woman too. You thought it was for the little woman, the little petite girl. Baby, bring it. Ow! You see, you can be sexy and classy with it at the same time. Yes, sir. Just because they sell it in the store don't mean you gotta buy it. That's cute right there. Yes, sir. Plus size and loving it. Yes, sir. Baby, you might have to come back one more time, so you get some of that runway, and you come on back up through here. Yeah, y'all gonna be tired after this one. I be waiting for stuff like this. Ow! Y'all better put y'all hands together and make some noise. Yes, Outer Skin. Grown woman, come on, you gotta play grown woman one more time. Take it back to that grown woman. Yes, sir. Bring it, baby, bring it. Yes. Beyonce said she's a grown woman. I do what I want to do. I wear what I want to wear. Because I'm a grown woman. Yes, honey, yes. Y'all can buy all of these outfits when the show is over. If I had to put a price tag on it, you would want to pay for it. But you got the Sabrina in the bag. I'm sure she'll give you a good deal. Come on in, honey. Baby, we won't never have to worry about self-esteem no more. You doing it today, baby. You wear that owl. Laced up and everything. I dare somebody to buy that and take it home. But you know you're doing something when they buy it off the runway. Y'all don't know nothing about that? Going to a show and buying it right off the runway? Yeah, she says she's a grown woman. And she do what she wanna do. Outer Skin. Outer Skin. Yeah. Y'all like it? Y'all better put y'all hands together and make some noise. Yes, sir. Not only does she, come on here, honey, come on. You better bring it. Some kids wearing something like this to the prom. And it was in high grown woman. Yeah. Grown woman. Was thinking listen to the house and gonna save it for her wedding night. She's getting married in September. Yes, love. A grown woman, yes. Show it one more time. Yow. Somebody put a ring on that finger, baby. Grown woman. Doing whatever she wanna do. You know you gotta come back. Wait a minute, Lynn. Wait a minute, Lynn. Yeah, she gotta come back one more time. She didn't walk that much the first time. She gotta walk this time. Ow. Yes, love. Y'all see how all the leg is out? All that right now. Y'all all that right there. All that. All that. Yes, love. If you're a grown woman, you can take that home too. They come in different colors, different sizes. Yes, grown woman. Walk, honey. Curvy models. We don't call them plus size no more. We call them curvy models. Get it, honey. Get it. Yeah. When you can wear that right there, you know you're a grown woman. Can I get somebody to say grown woman?
Grown woman.
Yes. You're going to come on back here, Terry. Miss Lynn, you're going to come back here one more time. Yes. You see how she did that? Y'all missed it. Yes, sir. There's a grown woman right there. Y'all need to check her out on Facebook. Baby, she showed up a grown woman. Come on and put those hands together. Put one and two together to make some noise. Not only does she give you fashion, but she also is a personal stylist. A professional shopper. Out of Skin. Out of Knightdale, North Carolina. This is the woman behind the design. Come on here, Sabrina. Y'all put your hands together and make some noise. She's a grown woman, baby. Yeah! Just follow Sabrina. She's gonna lead you wherever she wants you to go. Yes. Yeah. Come on and put your hands together. And there they go. Come on over here, Sabrina. I'll let her tell y'all about her. Come on, grown woman. Get that 17-year-old woman. Somebody get that 17-year-old woman out that runway. That's yours. Come on and put y'all hands together for Miss Sabrina. She's coming over here to the front to talk to y'all. To let you know what she's gonna do for y'all. If you wanna get something that you saw on this runway. Hey, Sabrina. Hey, Sabrina. Can I get y'all to say, hey, Sabrina?
Hey, Sabrina.
You're a grown woman, Sabrina.
You're a grown woman, Sabrina.
I try to be. Thank you guys for coming out for such a great occasion. All of the pieces that you actually see are on sale. I'm in the back in the corner back there. And a percentage of all of the proceeds is going back here. So anything that you purchase today, some of those funds are going back to this. So by all means, come on back there and see myself, see my goddaughter. Come on back and see us. And again, Outer Skin 2, I'm online. Website is outerskin2.com. And I'm a personal shopper, personal stylist, and an image consultant. So by all means, come see me. Oh, and I carry extra small to 3X. Okay?
All right.
Well, all right. You heard it from her. So you go on back there when the show is over. You go on back in the back, in the corner when the show is over. Because I know you saw something that you want to take home. You want to light some candles and stuff when you get home tonight. All y'all grown women. Send the children to bed early. They got to go to school in the morning.
lock them out. Go into your master bedroom and lock the door. Send the children to bed. Well, all right, y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all want some more?
Yes.
Empowerment steppers, y'all ready? Empowering. See, they got it wrong on the paper. Empowering steppers out of
Raleigh,
North Carolina. Yes. Y'all was there last year too, right?
Yes.
What the rest of it? The rest of them at home.
Yeah.
You got Joe?
No, because I know last year was a whole bunch of them. Who said I got Joe?
I did.
No, it was a whole bunch of them last year.
What happened?
No, you know, well, you know, 45 in office. Hey, let's hear it for empowering steppers.
School skirt, sugar cane, bag lane. Free job took years to save. But I got a ticket on that plane. People got a lot to say, but don't know a thing about where I was made. Or how many floors that I had to scrub to make your pants where I am from.
No money, no family. 16 in the middle of the lane. No money, no family. 16 in the middle of the lane. No money, no family. 16 in the middle of the lane. No money, no family.
Hopping up all night, trying to get there rich. I've been working. Working on my shit. Missed the whole game twice. Gotta get it how I live. I've been working on my shit. Now get this one.
Sergeant, put the stress that way, you know.
for to get you. Don't see the light skin. Now this is not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but ever since the day I was looking at him.
Let's hear it one more time for Empowering Steppers. A mother's hustle. Are y'all ready? Come on, y'all gotta clap. This is worse than teaching middle school. Come on and clap. And I had the behavior kids. You tell them to sit down, they stand up. At least they was paying attention. You ready, DJ? Let's hear about mother's hustle. Endless rumors. Look at her. Just as cute as she can be. That's Mama Dale's grandbaby. Wow. I was trying to read the shirt. You had to get close to the closet and see what it said. Endless rumors. Come on and put your hands together. These are the babies. So y'all should clap for them just because they out here doing this. I tell you what, I'm going to find out who's got some pulse, some self-esteem. I'm going to get the DJ to play some music and I'm going to pull the folks out the audience. How about that? To see who can walk out here. Yeah. Look at her. Endless rumors. Come on and put your hands together and make some noise. See? I need an endless rumor t-shirt. Maybe folks will stop telling rumors about me. Talking about I sound crazy or something. Get you an endless rumor shirt. Wear it to work tomorrow and tell the folks to stop all the rumors that they keep spreading about you. Wear one to school tomorrow and tell them to stop spreading rumors about you. Stop whispering in your best friend's ear, telling lies about you. Endless rumors. I'm sure y'all can make some noise. I know y'all want one of these shirts and wear it with some pride. And the next time somebody look at you and say something crazy, stop the rumors. Just let the rumors go back to where they came from. I know y'all ready for me to go. I got about another hour in this building with y'all. I'ma find something else to do. I'ma give a speech. I'ma give y'all a speech. Y'all won't clap. Stop spreading rumors. Endless rumors. No more rumors. You know what happens, what comes behind the rumors, right? One of the reasons why we here. Suicide and all kinds of stuff. Just because somebody told a lie. Somebody started a rumor. Whether it was true or false, they started it. No more deadbeats allowed. No deadbeats allowed. Those are the ones that are spreading the rumor. The deadbeats. They don't have nothing else to do but spread lies about somebody else. Y'all won't laugh for nothing. Y'all won't get excited for nothing. I hope y'all. Did y'all go to church this morning? Did you get excited about the word or anything today? Come on and put your hands together for Sheena. And endless rumors. Come on here, y'all. Can clap a little bit louder than that. We almost done. I bet you'll get excited when I say it's over. Y'all sitting here right quiet, staring off. All right. It says if you got something you want to say to the people, Sheena got a word for y'all. If she stopped posing for pictures. Come on, y'all, put y'all hands together for Sheena. Take your time, Sheena. You're walking too fast. You're walking too fast.
Take your time, Sharon. You ready to talk to the people? This is Sheena, y'all. They're gonna have to clap a little bit louder. So when they start clapping loud for you, because you put this together, right? You and Janet, so they should be clapping. You gave them something to do on a Sunday afternoon. Other than sitting at home eating ham hocks and chitlins and fat backs and stuff, right? You ready to talk? You ready to talk to the people? You want me to give you the microphone? Y'all want me to give her the microphone?
Yes. Oh, yes.
Thank y'all for coming out. Y'all have my sister. Hi, everyone. I put this together last year because I actually myself suffer from mental illness. I actually got diagnosed with anxiety 7th grade, right? And I had the anxiety attack at my mother. I had the anxiety attack at the fashion show that I was in, so I never walked again after that. So this is my first time from 7th grade actually walking in the fashion show again. I had a breakdown before I actually moved to North Carolina when my mom took me to go get help at UMDNJ, but then they told me we went to Eastern General. And then we had to go to UMDNJ because I didn't live in Eastern. I lived in North. I'm from New Jersey, by the way.
I was about to say
Jersey. Right. So when I moved here, I wound up getting sick. I had to go to Holly Hill 3 times. So I wasn't able to. The doctor took me out of work. I wasn't able to work. I couldn't afford to pay my bills, of course, because I couldn't work. My disability was taking too long to kick in. So I came up with this nonprofit. So basically, people that go through what I go through, which is basically everybody have a hardship one day in their life. So I came up with this nonprofit to help those who don't have help, because basically there's no programs out here to help us. And that's the truth. They want you to have court papers in order to get some assistance. So it's just different things. Reason why I came up with this nonprofit, but most of all, the fashion show I put together just to bring awareness to the community for those who may be suffering, don't know what's going on, or why they haven't lashing out and things like that. So that's why I'm sorry. I keep saying I'm nervous. So that's why I came up with this to get the information out and basically maybe help someone before it get to the point where I'm at. I'm 35 now. I had a episode at work. Where my coworker at? There she go. About a couple of weeks ago, I passed out at work because I had an anxiety attack, turned into a panic attack, and I was rushed to the hospital. So basically, the meds do help. Sometimes you get on the meds, you feel like you okay, and you get off. I do that. So it's important to stay on your meds, people, so you don't have blackouts or panic attacks, anxiety attacks, and stuff like that. So they told me I had to stay on medication all my life, and I did not want to believe that. So when I had my episode at work, now I understand that I do need to take my medicine regardless of how good I feel. I'm gonna say. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm nervous. I don't do this. Do anybody have any questions that they may want to ask? No? I'm sorry. Yeah, I got a little country while I've been here, so I'm sorry. That was your question? It's only some words. I'm sorry. That's my sister right there. She thinks she's the big sister, but she's really the little sister. That's my sister, my little sister. And she also, her and her business partner, they do here, Natural Looks, actually did Vanilla, Shanila, and so DJ. Natural Hair. twist out, two strand twists, and locks. They also sponsored us. Okay, and also, I'm sorry. Okay, so I just wanted, okay, so I'm finished with the speech about mental health. So I'm just letting y'all know that. So, but I just want to say thank you to individuals. I want to say thank you to Empowerment Steps, Tamika. She always support us. I also want to say thank you to April. She actually does me and Danny's here. April, where you at? Where's April? Oh, she's at the door. Everyone's seeing her coming in. April's at the door. And also Ashley, Abstract Design. She actually styled this. And thank you to Perry. He came out of retirement for us. Oh, yeah. See you next year.
Yeah, I'll be good by next year.
Okay. Yeah. Janet.
That means I get to do the closer tomorrow.
Okay.
Janet, my mother.
Yeah, I can go. They're ready to go.
Yeah. I'm gonna go back in retirement. So I'm next year I'll be fine.
Okay.
And we still have to have a conversation. These folks ready for something. Janet, you're gonna come at the end. Closing remark. Not right now. No, you, they told me I can't do closing remarks. You're going to have to do them.
Boom.
Okay, boom.
She tried to get in.
She tried to get in right quick. So you're going to have to come back after a while. Okay? So what's up next? Anybody know?
The Knockouts.
Anybody know what the Knockouts are? It's a dance group. The Knockouts. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Y'all come on and put one and two together and make some noise for the Knockouts.
Got you all on the nigga, he's got some attitude. Now I'm no thought, I'm a new record. it, I'm finna rush. Key 36 by my side, my side. I'm gonna go break me a pipe. Key 45 by my side. Blood, yeah. All of my say cup. OG, I got me a plug. I got it straight out the mug. Keep it 100, no bush. I'm fell in love with the busting it down in the tub. Give me my mommy and dogs. Sorry, I'm not with the f***ing.
Let's give them another round of applause. What's next? Y'all looking at the program?
All white for now.
Say it again.
All white for now.
Say it one more time.
All white finale.
You don't act like y'all don't know what the finale is.
It's the end.
The all-white finale is the end.
Woohoo!
It's all right. That means when the finale is over, I'll come back and tell y'all some more stuff. Keep y'all here looking clunky. Y'all don't mind. But part of the finale is colors. And we ask the question, what's your color? Okay? What's your color? Losing someone to suicide or struggling with a mental illness can feel like no one understands what you are going through. Each color shows our personal connection to the cause and helps us to identify others who understand our experience. So along with this white finale, the models will be wearing different colors. And what I want you to do, being that some of y'all wouldn't participate earlier, I want you to say, what's your color? Can we practice that real quick? I'm gonna say, I'm gonna point the microphone to you, and you're gonna say,
what's your color?
White. Loss of a child.
What's your color?
Red. Okay, y'all got it?
Yes.
Y'all got it?
Yes.
So that means the DJ is gonna play some music, but he's gonna play it kind of soft, so we can get through this finale. And then I'm gonna come back. Janet's gonna come up, and she's gonna give y'all closing remarks. And then, unfortunately, I'm about to let y'all go home. And being that I'm not going to get to come back and say anything, I'll leave y'all with a favorite phrase that I tell everybody, everywhere I go, learn to love yourself before you can love anybody else. The white finale. You coming after the finale, Janet. She peeping around the corner. Ready, DJ? Nice and slow.
You just said.
Bring it up a little bit. Okay. Model, just give them a little bit.
When you say, no land, got that masterpiece. No limit, you get at that car. No limit, just know when you're rolling like me. There's no limit, baby. When you say, no land.
Y'all ready? Let's hear it one more time for the models.
Yeah.
Y'all like y'all not gonna come out?
All right.
Y'all ready?
What's your color?
White. The loss of a child. So the white knees represent the loss of a child. Red, the loss of a spouse or partner.
Show me like any ring, anything.
gold. Silver. Loss of a first responder or military. Of a sibling. Blue, supporting suicide prevention. A personal struggle or attempt. Purple. The loss of a relative or friend. The loss of a parent. Now let's put our hands together for the children models. I'm sure y'all can clap a little bit louder than that. Come on, y'all keep clapping. Come on. Clap a little bit louder for the baby. I'm gonna cut up some more curtains.
Yes.
Some trash bags.
Yes.
And anything else I can find while I'm at home recovering from my knees. Uh-huh. Y'all ready to go home?
Yes.
Not yet. Janet? 1 second. Janet, where you at? You better come home before they start throwing tomatoes at me. No, you're staying over here near me so you can catch them. Come on, so you can move out the way. All right, hold on. Here she is. I'm gonna step back because she's taller than I am.
So I would like to thank everybody for coming out to support this event that Sheena and I put together. And I want to give a special thanks to Sheena for bringing me on board to be a part of A Mother's Hustle. So thank you, Sheena.
Thank you, honey.
So first, our commentator, Mr. Norman. So he got me into modeling, and ever since then, like, that's just what I love to do, model, and he started out doing fashion shows. So now I'm following in his footsteps, taking over, putting fashion shows together. I'm not designing clothes. I'll wear them, but I'm not going to design them. So we would like to give a special thanks to Perry for doing this for us, because like Sheena said, he is retiring. So he was like, I'll do this for you one time. So we're just like, yes. So Perry, we got you something. Not much, but it's something that Sheena and I just wanted to give you just to show our appreciation, that we appreciate you coming all the way from Sanford to be here to support us. So we thank you very much. And we also wanted to give a special thanks to the people who came back to support us this year. So that's Destiny. Thank you. And this lovely lady. So it was crunch time, and I reached out to some of the models that we worked with last year, and some of them weren't able to come. So I was like, what am I gonna do? So this one posted a post on Facebook and got so many responses, and we're able to get a lot of these models that we have here. So Sheena and I just wanted to show you our appreciation, and we got you something as well.
Oh, you didn't have to do that.
Just to show our appreciation for everything that you do and just being here to support us, but everything as well.
Oh. I've been moving down and saying I'll make something that a lot of people are ready to take. And there you have it. A rhinestone and an old bustier, and you just rhinestone it out and wear it. And you call it an outfit when you're done. Design. Simple, but I love it. And they keep right on coming. Yeah. 17 years old. I was nervous. I hope her mama don't get me. She told me her outfit for her 17th birthday. So I figured this won't that much, but I made her put her coat on with it. Yeah. Graduating early. That's what she told me in the back. And then she's going into the military with armed forces and from there. Come on, let's put those hands together. This thing right here, I love her. She's Lady Bird today. She's the supermodel from a runway competition about a couple weeks ago. Baby, if you look at her Facebook page, it's called She Slays. And she slays every runway she breaks. That's a dollar corset from the clearance rack in City Trend. I think it was a Halloween costume. Come on, baby. So I take it everywhere I go. But ain't got nothing else to put on you, I'll throw anything on you. Come on here, baby. Yeah. A little feather, a few rhinestones, and a curtain. And a long zipper. Yes. Ow! I like it. If you like it, put your hands together. Y'all too quiet in this building for me. Yeah, it's falling apart, but I'm gonna put something else together after this time. While I'm sitting at home waiting for my knees to heal, I'm gonna get some more curtains. And I'm gonna make some more outfits so when I come back, you're gonna be real surprised. Don't go nowhere. Where y'all going? Here she go. And some more curtains. It's a struggle, but she got it on. You might have to rewind that back a little bit. Ow! And they keep right on coming. But I found that dress at the thrift store. I paid about $2 for it, and I said it looks good underneath your shower curtain. And there you have it. Ow!
y'all believe she had a baby not too long ago? I'm gonna be that size one day. I'm gonna keep on working at it. Can we have one more look from the bottom? And here they come. Let's hear it one more time for Person and Design. Just a little something, something. Y'all can clap a little bit louder than that. I finally took this stuff out the trunk of my car. Did y'all enjoy that part? I so appreciate it. I'm gonna come up with some more stuff. That's good. That's good, DJ. Y'all like that?